In this question, it says a satellite is moving with a constant speed v in circular orbit around the Earth, and says an object of mass m is ejected from the satellite such that it just escapes from the gravitational pull of Earth. And at the time of ejection, we are required to find the kinetic energy of object. So here in this situation, we can see if this is Earth, which is we consider of radius r and an orbit of radius x. A satellite is revolving in a circular orbit. Then in this case, the velocity v, the orbital speed of a satellite, we know is given as root of GME by x. This is the orbital speed of satellite. And from here, at a distance x from the center of Earth in the orbit of radius x, if a small mass, small m, escapes from the satellite, it is ejected. And say it is having a velocity v1 such that it is escaping from the gravitational pull of Earth. So we can say for mass m to escape from gravitational pull of Earth, its total energy should be greater than or equal to zero, because if total energy remains negative, that means it is in the influence of Earth's gravitational pull. So here we can write the kinetic energy of mass is half mv1 square, and the gravitational energy in this mass at the radius x is minus g mem by x, and this should be greater than or equals to zero. So here this kinetic energy half mv1 square can be given as, here we can write this as g me by x multiplied by m, or here g me by x we can write as v square. So this mv square, this is the kinetic energy of this ejected mass such that it will escape from the gravitational pull of Earth. So here answer matches with option B. So for this question, we'll choose answer as option B.